And I can't call it a rally plank praying mantis or alien or whatever the heck I called it before, but I've never seen anything like that. You come to the ballpark and watch a baseball game, you never know what you're going to see, including a huge insect attacking Victor Robles in center field.
Praying mantis is still perched.
This is going to go viral, by the way.
Wander Suaro takes over for the Nationals.